Well, it's really good news. We've learned today that a study of ours has been nominated for a Times Higher Education Research Project of the Year award. In the study, we showed that a third of patients in hospital in Scotland on a single night were in the last year of life. And we've been working with Marie Curie and other organisations subsequently to demonstrate that this is a real opportunity to advocate for better end-of-life care for those people in hospital who have less than 1 year to live.